Hello everybody, we're back again with another reaction, and this is Lisa from Lisa's Music Reactions. Now this is the third one that we're doing. Unfortunately, I wanted to do Van Halen Jump and it would not let me do it. It's a piece of shit app, what can I tell you? It wouldn't let me do Meatloaf, wouldn't let me do Prince, wouldn't let me do a lot of different things. But it's gonna let me do Hall & Oates, which in my mom's terms is nuts and bolts. So this is Nuts and Bolts doing Man Eater. Those are the type of women, just like type of men, that they're sitting with someone, but their eyes are on the door because their next date's about to walk in. So they need to wrap it up with what they got going on so that they can do their next date. I've been there, done that. I've met a few women like that. I'm just saying. I've met a few women like that, where they're very, very, very beautiful on the inside and very, very, very ugly on the inside. Alright, quick poll for you guys. Do you think he looks better with a mustache or without that mustache? I might have done this poll before when I did Hall & Oates or Nuts & Bolts or whatever we want to call them before, but I don't remember. Do you think he looks better with or without? I think he looks better with, but I think he'd be younger looking without it, for sure. Irrelevant, still a good video. Thank you. actually used to play the bass clarinet in high school, and I hated it because I'm tone deaf. Another great song from the 80s. Not my favorite. Hall & Oates was my favorite back when they did like Sarah Smiles. Excuse me, my stomach just made a noise. I haven't eaten in a couple of days. I don't really like Hall & Oates 80s music, if that makes sense at all. I'm not a fan of that. But my mom wanted this song. My mom got this song. It was cool. I'm glad it's over. I can cross it off my list now. So I'm gonna try for a fourth one. If I can't do it, then I'll see you when I see it. If I can, then I'll see you shortly. All right. Peace and love.